back up. Back up. I had to get back up.
I can't take no. You better call back up. I'm running it down to finish. I don't play, get down and get it. Talk about that, come slide, I'm with it. Better see me now, on fire, I'm litty. I know that you're trying to go big. Better run up the cash, you love to spin. Made it, kill it, and did it again. I'm with it, 10, no, I'm down to win. I can't feel bad about it.
I just got bags from Prada, rolling up. I'm in a brand new model, it'll be here tomorrow. I don't got fears or problems, only got real ones round them. Only got it take a week to count it. Then I'm back up, name the place and we back up. Running these racks up, 100 meals a week after. Dying from laughter, when it come to handles, never had one. With a bad one, made a meal today and they my last one.
Oh, I had to get back up. I had to get back up.
I can't take no off. You better call back up. I'm running it down to finish. I don't play, get down to get it. Talk about that, come slide, I'm with it. Better see me now, on God, I'm litty. I know that you tryna go be. Better run up the cash, you love to spin. Made it, kill it, and did it again. I'm with it, 10, no, I'm down to win. I can't feel bad about it. I know you sad about it.
Know you sad about it. Know you sad about it.
I'm moving too fast, I can't stop. Wiping it down with the paint hot. Left hand on the wheel. I'm closing the top when the rain drop. I'm keeping the game in the headlock. Went throwed and blinded my dreadlock. In the end zone with the med doc. One phone call, get it dead stop. I feel like I own the season. Say one thing, just give me a reason. Know you're mad, I'm undefeated. Top dog, making it even.
Oh, I had to get back up.
Back up.
I had to get back up.
Yeah, I can't take no off. You better call back up. I'm running it down to finish. I don't play, get down.
Ain't got time for no debating. It's for the taking. No hesitation. Don't try my patience. I'ma pour out one for the set. Pour it till there's nothing left. On a run to the bread until we all got them buckets. Hear them footsteps coming, cause we coming for the check.
We ain't gon' run, no, we don't hide. I can never switch, not a day in my life. Long as my dogs stay by my side. Till we die, die, die. We ain't gon' run, no, we gon' hide. I can never switch, not a day in my life. As long as my dogs stay by my side. Yeah, we gon' ride till we die, die, die.
Yeah. Hey, yeah. Okay, 30,000 in the pocket, no change. Okay, I might pass the ball, but this is no game. Okay, all my girls, they love and hate me the same. Okay, so when I die, I ain't gon' be from old age. Somebody gon' want revenge, somebody might want it now. Now, right pocket got euros, left pocket got pound, pound.
gon' want revenge. Somebody might want it now. Throw the ball with the right hand, catch with the left, touchdown. Step back, let me get some room. Congrats every time I'm through. Same pack ain't nobody new, so I never get confused. Hotel got a bird's eye view. Hotel got a waiting room. Read a magazine while you wait for me. Baby, I'll be done so soon. Phone gotta be off, each door got locks. I got some trusted shoes. Okay. 10K on the countertop, don't look so shocked. It's nothing new.
Okay.
Death comes in threes.
Three.
Wins come in
twos. Two.
Cash comes in ones. One. Throw it up, celebrate some news.
Hey.
I do a good job. Pull up and pop out and pull off.
True.
Hat on and hood on. Pedal to metal. When I put my foot on, I got to put on. I got a bad one. They want to keep me. Oh, that's a good one. Pockets are dense. I think my bread is hard as a crouton. Receipts in my pocket don't come with a coupon.
Aye, yeah.
Okay. 30,000 in the pocket. No change.
Okay.
I might pass the ball, but this is no game.
Okay.
All my girls, they love and hate me the same.
Okay.
So when I die, I ain't gonna be from old age. Somebody gonna want revenge. Somebody might want it now.
Now.
Right pocket got euros.
Euros.
Left pocket got pounds.
Pound.
Somebody gonna want revenge. Somebody might want it now.
Now.
Throw the ball with the right hand, catch with the left, touchdown.
Touchdown.
A floor, come down. Hotel, lobby. Receptionist, what now? 11 a.m., check out. Might give her one foul, just to tell her it's one now. How come? I need rest, no recess in my schedule.
Right.
Mama used to serve vegetables, now half the meal's got tentacles.
Right.
Half the Emirates need a reservation, and half my money goes straight to taxes. But I don't trip about it, that's what happens when you got dreams closer than a match. Plus all your boys got expensive habits.
Go.
I know what they're thinking, they don't even gotta say it.
Nope.
They thinking they just made it. I know how to make everybody feel famous.
Famous.
Right. And I don't need you to okay it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh.
30,000 in the pocket, no change.
Okay.
I might pass the ball, but this is no game.
Okay.
All my girls, they love and hate me the same.
Okay.
So when I die, I ain't gonna be from old age.
Somebody gonna want revenge. Somebody might want it now.
Now. Right pocket got euros.
Euros.
Left pocket got pounds.
Pound.
Somebody gonna want revenge. Somebody might want it now.
Now.
Throw the ball with the right hand, catch with the left, touchdown.
Touchdown.
They can't take it to 10.
Hey.
Oh, they asking my name, huh?
S-T-R-O, I ain't come to play with you. Life challenging, but I wouldn't trade with you. It's early, I'm up.
Yeah,
I can't spend the day with you. I'm out of my business. I ain't getting paid with you. My color bright. I ain't finna fade with you. Man, I gotta come clean like I made with you. I been on my everybody drop when I drop.
Yeah,
it's shorty, she support, bro. Lifting up, never not on my grind. New York City time. Another brother better, you will never find. I've been in my bag like groceries. Competition shouldn't take shots, take notes, please. Reporting live from the winter side. Ready, try, keep a different vibe. It's you down the ride, never tired. You will never know, you ain't never tried. Work it out, hit the gym, hit the field. Hey, yo, I need that.
Big what the fuck is his name?
Hustle hard on the job. You can see that. On my head is real good. We don't need your feedback.
Get the fuck out of here, dog. Fuck out of here. For say I lose. What, nigga? Yeah, you too, motherfucker.
First open back in 1975. There's a look inside the iconic Mercedes-Benz Superdome in downtown New Orleans. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport. As both teams made their way out of the tunnel, these folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Philadelphia Eagles and the New Orleans Saints. That's fielded in the end zone. And the decision to come out is going to cost him five as he's taken down right at the 20.
The 20!
Give it up, boy! Give it up!
74, 74!
On play action, it's Wentz. That's complete to John Ross. Give him three there on the first play of the game, and it's second down.
They've got good playmakers on the offensive side of the ball. I don't know what happened last week to really hurt their performance and hold down their production, but I would dare say that this week in practice, there's a lot of talk about how they're going to increase their proficiency.
And that was a good start, getting the playmakers involved. You mentioned that to me pregame. That's what they did there.
Yeah, I think a lot of people think the coaching staff really gets on them, and that's how they motivate them. Most of these guys are self-motivated. They have a lot of pride in their performance.
A tough spot here on their opening drive. This is 3rd and 7. Shotgun now for Wentz. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by Marshawn Lattimore. And he'll score. Touchdown, New Orleans. It was 3rd down defensively. They were just hoping to make a play and get off the field, get their offense on. Instead, they did one better. Pick it off, take it into the end zone.
Well, they did what you said. They got off the field.
They're going to have to come right back on.
They're going to come right back on, but happily, right? They put the ball in the end zone. That's the way you start a game. That's the way you set the tone.
Lutz with the extra point, and that makes the score 7-0. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. They'll bring it back to just about the 25, call it the 24-yard line. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. Here's Joe Mixon as they start on the ground. And running room scarce here. He's going to be stopped in his tracks at the line of scrimmage. DeMario Davis there on the stop.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
Looking to throw on 2nd down. Wentz. And he whips that one incomplete there. Looked like he had a couple of different options as far as who to throw to on that play. And who am I to say this, but I'm not sure he made the right decision.
Well, the window of opportunity is always going to be small in the NFL. That's why those quarterbacks who make quick decisions and have quick releases have the most success in this league.
Now Wentz on 3rd down. And he connects with Ertz. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. That one will go down as 33 yards on the 3rd down conversion. Working from the gun, Wentz. And down he goes. They bring down Wentz on the sack. Cameron Jordan wreaking havoc with a sack.
I spent a lot of extra time preparing for this game, watching this offensive line, because they gave up 5 sacks last week in their loss. They just gave up another one now. They don't seem to be working together as a cohesive unit. Right? 4 guys might have it right, but the 5th guy is giving something up. They've got to find a way to all get on the same page.
And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. That one good for 37 yards. Well, make that now 2 completions for him on this drive, and these aren't ordinary completions. They're big ones.
Yeah, these are the types that make a secondary talk to each other and not in a good way. Oftentimes pointing fingers. Hey, who's got it? Someone cover it. That type of indecision can open up even more big plays.
Just 1 yard on the 1st down carry, so it's 2nd and 9. We haven't seen much from him running the football here in this first quarter.
No, you're right about that. We haven't seen much of him at all so far. They've stacked him up pretty well, but when you're trying to run the football, sometimes you've got to play the long game. Keep handing it to him, and some of those runs that aren't working now, they turn into 6, 7, 8, and maybe more later on.
And he can't find anywhere to go with it, and he goes down. Eagles coming up here on a 3rd and long, so Wentz and company with some work to do after the sack. Throwing now is Wentz. And Goddard's got it. Touchdown, Eagles. Dallas Goedert, his 1st touchdown on the year, as his guys are on the board here in this first quarter. And it's
what
no
the
good.
Fuck?
He misses the extra point, and this remains a 7-6 game.
Wow.
Now he's back out there to boom this one away, maybe with some frustration after the PAT
like
miss.
Kid is dead, dog.
This is fielded at the goal line. And he'll return it return this one all the way onto the other side of the field.
Now that's the kind of return that warms the heart of a special teams coach. He'll be pushing us next time, Brandon, to make sure his guys are introduced in the starting lineups. These guys have such an influence on every game. The unsung heroes, remember, they have their own meetings, their own practice time, heck, their own spot on the bench in order to be ready to play each and every week.
And just no chance of turning the corner. He can only get back to the line of scrimmage. Second and 10 coming up. Throwing on second down, Bridgewater. Looking for Thomas,
fuck,
but that's intercepted. Picked off by Malcolm Jenkins. It's almost like you can see the look of frustration on his face. Four interceptions last week. We talked about it all week. What did he do wrong? And another one here in the first half.
And you can understand the frustration. You actually feel his pain a little bit. But the worst thing he can do is what you're seeing right now, showing the other team that he's frustrated. All they're going to do is double their efforts to make him even more frustrated. He's got to gather himself, compose himself, and keep fighting.
Well, he talked a lot about erasing that loss last week, getting back in the win column. We'll see how he responds. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. He's going to loft one deep left side here. And nearly picked off. Surprising to see a defender of his caliber let it get away, but it does get away and it's second down. Line of scrimmage again, the 37 as they line up second and 10. Now Joe Mixon. Just a couple there on the second down run. Now they're staring at a third and 8 situation. Pretty good little two-play sequence there. You force the incompletion, then a very short pickup.
Yeah, now maybe you bring in an extra defensive back or two because you want to try and defend on third down. They like to play those nickel or sub packages, don't they?
Now Wentz. And he finds his tight end. It's Ertz. And this is going to be another first down as the tackle's made at the Saints 19. Try to get one more in here before the quarter breaks. Mixon with a first down carry. And he's going to be brought down on what will be the final play of this first quarter. After one, a one-point game, 7-6. Throwing on second and 3. Wentz to the end zone, but knocked away and incomplete. John Ross, the one he was looking for. And it's third and short. The Eagles on third down. They've been good. 3 for 4 thus far. This time it's 3rd and 3. To throw, it's Wentz. This will be caught just inside the 10. And he has the first down before he's tackled at the 5. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
Here we go. The 20!
It's going to be a long down offense. It's going to be a
hey, four, Tokyo!
Safety's creeping. 47 yards.
Wentz going to throw. And he will find his man on the outside.
Come on.
Nice job defensively to hold him to 4, and now it's second and goal. Here's a run with Mixon, and he's in. Touchdown, Eagles. Joe Mixon, his 3rd touchdown now on the year. And the Eagles have taken the lead.
Fuck out of here, dog.
This time, the extra point up and good. And the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And he'll get it up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back up and go, ah, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack them here. So from Philadelphia territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 44-yard line. Here's a run on first down that doesn't accomplish anything. In fact, he's going to be tackled behind the line for a loss of one. It'll be a loss of one, and it'll be second and 11. Out of the gun, Bridgewater. And this is a catch by Ted Ginn. And here he'll be brought down a little shy of the 35 at the 36.
That was a nicely run slant route, and what the receiver's trying to do is make the defender think he's going upfield for a deeper route and then breaks it off, usually after about 3 to 4 steps, and cuts towards the middle of the field. And now what he's trying to do
is use his
body to keep the defender away from the football and give the quarterback a really nice target.
How the fuck that means
another
got
example
out of
right there, how this defense really is winning the entire game at the point of attack.
Yeah, right there at the line of scrimmage, because they are dominating it. It allows their interior guys to get upfield and spill into the backfield. So how are you going to combat that? You know, because they bring in your tight end, keep him in, your running backs, they have to step forward. Bottom line, your offensive line has to block them first to give yourself a chance.
These kickers now, it's like we take them for granted. Kicks like that used to be such a big deal, and now you just expect them to make it.
Yeah, you're exactly right, and we shouldn't take them for granted. But I have a theory about it. You want to hear it?
Yep.
They are more athletic now than ever before. Talk about kickers. Trace their backgrounds, trace their histories. You'll find that they were big-time athletes all along, but their kicking was so prevalent that we made them specialists. Well,
and now those 50-plus yarders seem easy for some reason. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked. But you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
Now here's a pass on first down that's knocked away and incomplete from the 21 at second and 10. Now Mixon. He only got a couple on that one, so not a ton of help. They'll have a 3rd and 8 forthcoming.
Well, that's a good start to this drive on the defensive side of the ball.
And 4C and completion on first down, and you're able to shut down the running play on second.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised now. A little bit of pressure going into the quarterback in an expected passing situation.
From the gun on third down, Wentz. He's got the hook up to Odell Beckham. And he gets it to the 32. Good enough for a first down. First catch there for OBJ, and that good for a first down. They don't need to run another play here before the 2-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway.
Let's go, D, tighten up. Let's go, D, tighten up.
Hey, let's go.
On first down, Wentz. Throwing the out route incomplete. That's Logan. And he'll bring it up here to right at the 40-yard line. And we'll remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll join Jonathan Coachman and the gang in Orlando. Coach will have stats and scores from the early games going on here around the NFL. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. That's a big loss of 3, and it brings up third down.
We all have habits. We can be somewhat predictable, and you know me pretty well on second down and short. What I like to say.
Play action.
Yeah, without a doubt, I thought that was a great spot to call it. Instead, didn't go their way, did it?
No, defense sold out for the run. Worked out well. It's a gain of 13 and a first down for Philadelphia.
Let's make these babies.
Hey, Charlie!
From midfield, here's Wentz. A fight for the football, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Kayvon Webster.
And that's a great example of ball skills right there, partner. You and I do a lot of games, and I can't tell you how many guys look to run with the football before they've intercepted it. So that's a nice job of focusing on the task at hand and coming away with the interception.
Ball following the interception. Here's Bridgewater. And it's hauled in by Jared Cook. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. It'll be a Saints first down on a pickup of 13. They'll run. This is Kamara. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. The Saints going to call the first of their timeouts as they stop it here with just under 40 ticks to go in this first half. Throwing on second 14. Bridgewater. They'll set up the screen now to Kamara. Nothing on the screen that time. Now it's third down. So nothing there on the screen that time.
That means all that great acting they tried on offense went for naught, didn't it? Because you have to try and influence them. Make them think that you're doing something else. Make them think that they can get to the passer by letting them by and then setting up the screen and getting downfield. Didn't happen at all. Give a lot of credit to the defense for not tumbling to that one.
From the 34 now, here's first and 10. Running with Kamara. And he works it to the 30-yard line here, right at the 30. And this offense going to elect to burn a timeout with 5 seconds remaining in quarter number two. Now with 5 seconds left, not really enough time to run another play and then stop it. So on comes the field goal unit. He made his first, this from 47 yards out. And this one looks good. It is good. Right down the pipe. So a big play before the end of the half to get him into this spot, and they cash in with three.
How about the 1-2 to the solar plexus on that one? The big play, the field goal, not much time left on the clock. That's the way to go into the half.
The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. Time here for likely one play, and then these two teams will head to the locker room all even.
And you know the play caller's just feeling it right now. Let's go ahead and go for this one. A big shot down. Nope. Guaranteed the head coach is like, don't get crazy. Take the knee. Let's get out of here. Tie game. We'll just start all over.
All right, coach. Thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. And ready to get the party started for the second half. It was an even first half, all tied on the scoreboard. This one fielded at the 5. And he'll take this across the 25. A couple extra yards up to the 27-yard line. Getting set for their next drive, the New Orleans offense. They have a chance to break our tie here as we get a look at the first drive of quarter three.
Oh.
It's such a tone setter, isn't it? Because
a breakaway from Michael Thomas. Touchdown, New Orleans. Michael Thomas. His fifth touchdown now on the year. As his guys are able to regain the lead. As a former DB, you might not like to see that, but from a wide receiver's perspective, those are the plays they dream of.
Correct on both counts, all right? Because once he took off, I mean, let's face it, that should have been done in Big Sky Country. Aren't any speed limits out there? And off he went. Glad I wasn't the one trying to chase him.
And he'll wind up about 4 yards shy of where he would have been if he'd taken a knee, as they'll start at the 21-yard line. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And this game was all square at halftime, but now they find themselves down 7 following the opening drive touchdown here in the third quarter.
And they need to take a good, relaxing, deep breath, don't you think? Because right now they might start to feel like they've got to play catch-up here and start matching them point for point, but it's still too early to get there. They can still run their offense. Plenty of time to get back in this game.
To throw again on second down. Wentz, he gets this in the hands of Mixon. And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage back at the 22. The second down play results in a loss of 2 yards. The last catch took him 2 yards in the wrong direction, so now what can they do on third? From the gun, it's Wentz. Caught by the tight end, Ertz. Philadelphia picking up the first on a gain of 15. Wentz now 11 of 17 passing thus far. He's got his guys a first and 10. To throw is Wentz. Man open, it's J.J. Arcega-Whiteside. And he'll work it across midfield inside the 45. 19 yards there on the catch and run. So in Saints territory now, here's first and 10 at the 44-yard line. They run with Logan. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave them with a second and 3.
Well, no matter how they phrase it, staying on schedule, staying ahead of the sticks, whatever you want to call it, 7 yards on first down, that fits the bill.
Throwing on second and 3. Wentz, he finds his target, Beckham. And he'll take it into the end zone for an Eagles touchdown. Odell Beckham with touchdown number 8 on the year. As they are an extra point away now from tying this football game. Extra point right down the middle. And that will tie things at 20 all. So we're right back where we started. All even as the kick's away. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line. The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. And these two teams have traded touchdowns so far with their first possessions here in the third quarter, so we're right back to where we started at intermission.
Yeah, how about that? Tied at the half, tied after the first two drives of the third quarter, one for each. That tells me that someone's defense has got to step up and make a big play and try and change the momentum of this game.
After the loss to start out, here's second and 11. From the shotgun, it's Bridgewater. Trying to get it to Thomas, and it's intercepted. Sua Cravens with a pick, and he will return this one to the 30-yard line. He was trying to hit Thomas that time. Just a little bit of a rough stretch. 6 interceptions now in these last 2 weeks combined.
I know the easy thing is to go back to mechanics, footwork, things of that nature. I'm also wondering, is he getting fooled by what he's seeing on defense? Has the scouting report changed? Are they showing him things different than what he expected? For the second week in a row, he's throwing it to the guys in the wrong color shirts.
Yeah, he better figure, whatever the reason is, he better figure it out. It's a gain of 16 and an Eagle first down. On first down, Mixon. And here he'll get it down to the 7. It's a 6-yard pickup, but it gets him to 2nd and 4. And that looked like some pretty easy yardage there right up the gut.
And he's a guy that has some height to him. So when you don't have to drop a shoulder or create or get through contact or trash, it makes it a lot easier.
And this is caught. Touchdown, Philadelphia. 3 touchdown passes now for Carson Wentz as they have taken the lead. Point after, right down the middle. And the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This fielded a few yards into the end zone.
Setting the guy out of here,
to bring it out, and a good one as he's up a yard or two shy of the 30. Getting set for their next drive, the New Orleans offense. Trying to shake off the interception, he'll look to throw. Now they set up the screen.
Fucking defense, nigga.
And he will lose yardage and be backed up to the 24.
Fuck that,
nigga. They'll wind up losing 3 yards here, and it'll bring up a 2nd and 13.
Mike 27.
Here's Bridgewater. And down he goes.
The defense, baby.
The pressure getting to Bridgewater. Von Miller doing what he does best with a sack. 3rd and long now after the sack. And we'll see if Bridgewater has a response.
The defense, baby. We ain't playing with that, nigga.
Hassan Reddick He's the one to get him this time, and back-to-back sacks brings up fourth down. Here's Thomas Morstead now, as his first punt will come from inside his own end zone. And just a single punt for him in the loss last week as he sends this one away. We'll call that a punt of 54 yards. Well struck. And the Eagles will have it, taking over first and 10. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive, and they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline.
Blitz coming, and down he goes. After the sack, it's second and 19, and the road gets a bit tougher from here. Back now here live in New Orleans. It's the Eagles in possession of the football and leading this one as we get ready to start the final quarter. Throwing on second and long. Wentz, he's going to have the hook up to Ross. It'll go as a loss of a yard, and it'll set up third down.
Well, that was well defended, and as a cornerback, what you're taught when you see a wide receiver screen, either you get underneath the play before the blocking forms, or you're going to have to fight your way through it by getting through some blocking. That was a really nice play there.
On third and long, it's Wentz. And that will be incomplete. Critical play in this football game, because if they pick up the first there, that clock keeps rolling.
Has to be a little frustrating for them, because they know that if they pick up a first down there and continue to eat away at the clock, really increases their chances of closing this one out. Now they're likely going to have to give the football up and sweat it out on the sideline.
Good fucking hit, baby.
Nice job bringing that one back. 14 on the return. And the Saints will take over with a first down and 10. The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. And on the last go around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punt from deep inside their own territory, which means you're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more consistency, move the ball at least a few times on offense, get a couple of first downs, and hopefully flip the field.
Yeah, just something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here. From the 38, Bridgewater. And this is Cook with a grab. And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40 before being taken down. That one good for 20 on the catch and run. Bridgewater on first down.
Give me that, baby.
And he's going to be intercepted a third time.
Give me that, baby.
Picked off by Byron
Murphy.
Fuck
out of here.
And his guys are going to take over at the 31-yard line. That is now seven interceptions between last week and this week. Three in this game, four a week ago.
And I saw the head coach write on his play sheet, make a little note. I hope he's writing self-scout. Bring in the guys that scout games for you with a different eye and watch him and see what's going on, and maybe they can pick up what the flaws are and hopefully they can correct them.
Throwing on second and 8. Wentz. He'll let it go. Got him. Beckham.
Get the fuck out of here.
The turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Picked off by Marshawn Lattimore. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. The Saints take over first and 10 at their own 16-yard line. Getting set for their next drive, the New Orleans offense. And three interceptions in this game. And I would have to think, I wasn't a quarterback, but number four is kind of, you're like, oh man, I can't throw four.
No, and what's interesting is, what do the coaches decide to do now? Having thrown three, do you alter your offensive strategy? Do you take the ball out of his hands and maybe turn to the running game? Or do you have that supreme confidence that he's going to turn things around?
We'll see what they do.
Give me that, nigga. Fuck out of here, nigga.
Fourth time today.
We know your plays, nigga.
We
know that nigga plays, baby.
Yet another interception. I just had to double check my math. But it is now 8 between last week and this week.
Well, I just used the calculator. I didn't worry about double checking it. But the thing that always throws me when you see quarterbacks in this type of a bad spot,
They're trying to figure out what they can do to change it, and sometimes they try too hard, and they never get out of it, and that's where he is right now. He's just locked in a really bad way.
On second down, here's Mixon. Now third down is looming. A pickup of two on first down and just 1 yard there. The Saints going to call the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with two remaining. We'll be back after this. Now Wentz on third down. Oh, he almost intercepted it. They're just forcing it into too many tough spots. A fourth pick of the game. And now fourth down. So on fourth down, out trots the kicker in a big spot here. This to perhaps salt this away. Shit. And the 12-year veteran knocks it right through. And that will push the lead up to double digits now at 10. A big one there. That gives him a little cushion and makes it a two-score game.
Yeah, bled a little time off the clock, put some points on the board. It's not totally out of reach yet, but it has to feel pretty good to them right now because as a defender, you go out on the field and say, guess what? You can put some points on the board, but that won't beat us.
The Saints offense on the field ready to get
we got him down
started.
Pat now, yo. We got him down pat.
180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, got him down pat now, y'all.
Playmakers together.
Got him down pat.
Guys, we're gonna lean on you through this patch.
Don't worry about
we need
it.
You to get
defense
us
gonna bring this one home.
And get us going in the right
bring
direction.
This one home, D.
So you're calling plays geared to them. Not necessarily would you look at your plays. Oh, this hurts the defense. I want the ball in the hands of X, Y, and Z, and see if we can move forward.
So don't get
bring
too
it home,
cute.
D.
Go to the playmakers. 7 yards there and a first down. 2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. So it's Saints football as we get
that's
you
all
reset.
Pass and play for the rest of the time.
Let's see what they've come up with
watch
offensively
the play.
After having time to talk it over. There's a throw over the middle. It's taken in by his tight end. Now we'll get a quick timeout called by New Orleans, number two. That'll leave them with just one remaining in this fourth quarter of play. This quarterback now, 12 of 16 thus far. It's first and 10. Bridgewater to throw. And that'll be knocked away. It's incomplete. Jared Cook, the tight end, was the target.
Yeah, it's going to happen no more.
Down. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Bridgewater.
Nothing going to happen no more, nigga.
Incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down. Big play coming up. Here's third and 10.
I would expect to see some pressure
ain't playing
here.
With him out there.
The pressure drops off as they'll look to throw. Open man is Michael Thomas. And he is
dang.
Into the end zone. Touchdown.
Got that bitch in that motherfucker, boy.
Michael Thomas with his second TD of the game, his sixth on the year.
Oh!
Just an extra point away from making this a three-point game.
We take that.
So here we go with the
that.
Onside kick. They'll need a recovery and a touchdown. A field goal does them no good. And the
take
Eagles
that.
Hands team able to cover it up.
We take that.
They just about had to get that recovery to have any chance. They only have one timeout. You look at the clock. Now let's do the math here, Charles. This one's pretty much over.
Yeah, we do have a chart here, don't we? It tells us about the timeouts.
You do. I'm not as smart as you.
And in looking at it, you're exactly right. Chart's not going to help them here at all. They're pretty much
that.
Done at this stage. They had to have that recovery.
They'll run on first down. Mixon. And I think this defense knew what was coming as he is smothered behind the line. It'll be a loss of a yard, and that'll bring up a second and 11.
You take that.
They'll stay on the ground. Mixon again. The second down play, not much better than the first, just a gain of one there. And now the question everyone's wondering, look at the clock, late fourth quarter, do they put the ball in the air here on third?
I don't. I run the football and I tell my offensive line, no leakage up front. I don't want my running back hit as I hand the ball off to him. I don't want any type of an issue. But if I am going to throw it, quick throw, out to the perimeter, maybe one of my best receivers running a quick slant or something like that.
So here we go, Charles, third down. Any chance you're throwing?
I don't think so. I think you got to keep the clock rolling here.
Rush in, rush in, rush in.
47's the mic, 47's the mic.
And indeed, they will keep it on the ground. And he can only get this to the 42-yard line. And that is not near enough. 2 yards on the pickup there. It's fourth down.
So where'd all that running room that he had in the first half go? Because it looks like it's drying up a little bit here. Someone made some adjustments, it appears, at least on this drive.
No touchback.
Go fucking kick. Is the punt team sending this one away?
Go fucking kick, baby.
Very well done.
Go
there.
Fucking kick, baby.
Out of bounds at the 5-yard line. Getting set for their next drive, the New Orleans offense. They have time here, partner, for just one final read.
And I have to look at it from the defense's perspective here. We know what they're going to do on offense. The Hail Mary, try and get guys down there and throw it in the end zone, tip it around and catch it. You've got to have guys back there to defend that. But also, you can't allow the quarterback as much time as he wants to set up and throw it. Maybe you bring a little extra pressure to make sure he gets rid of it quicker.
A little bit of a cat and mouse game. We'll see if they bring that pressure. Well, going into the final play of this game, they knew that they needed some type of a miracle there at the very end, but they couldn't get it done. However, we were treated to really a spectacular affair.
Even though they didn't finish it off, you're exactly right. They took us down to the last play. We're still, you're wondering, could it happen? Possibly, even though we both knew it was a long shot.
So for Philadelphia, their good start continues as they get their record up to 4-2. And they will head back home next week. Meanwhile, for New Orleans, the loss here will move them back to 500 at 3-3. And now they'll head to the bye week as they'll be back in action in week 8. So for Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gaudin. Next game, guess what? Charles and I will be here again. It's the NFL.
Me, you don't want to see me when I'm gone. Marvelous.
I just ran a checkup on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another sale. He still buy me YSL. I could get it by myself. These, I could get it by myself. I could get the medallion, the skin on cappuccino. I don't kiss and tell, keep your distance from myself. Put a genie with the snails in a five-star hotel. And I wish he's well when they wish for me to fail. I might donate petty bills, they can't get it by themselves.
That's why you treat my friend good, but not too good. I give them too much, then they don't need me. I give them just
Some days I just